The one and only Derek Jones!
This is the key, you see. If the expansion of consciousness does not play a major role in the human future, what kind of future is it going to be?
We'll be right back.
Do I want to alter my consciousness? Do I want to examine what I always thought was the bedrock of my mental world and see if perhaps it isn't actually only the first level of something much deeper, much more profound, that if we could all come into contact with these deeper levels through music, community, and boundary-dissolving psychedelics, we would find the lost source of human happiness.